this poem is called Poem for Fucking a Fish. I'm in love with the shape of you. Shout out to Ed Sheeran. Alright, so this is for my fake boyfriend. Come into me. Okay. Here we go. My towering green miracle. My slimy, socially inept monster. My scaly, codependent amphibian. My lover made of moss rising from the waters, brushing tiny shrimp off of your shoulders. You're so cute today. You're so sexy. Let's go for a walk. Take my hand and don't hold on too tight because the last time left a little bruise. I've been doing a little bruise. Love you. I have an idea. Let's take the scenic route and then make love on a bench. Okay, no, you don't want to do, you don't have to do that. That's fine. We can just talk. I love daytime dates. Who needs a drink? I don't. I do. You're right. It is too hot. You're right. If you go outside, your scales will shrivel. I don't want that to happen to you. Do you want me to pick you up something from the store? I know you love Go-Gurt, and that's hard to find these days, but I can go and I can look for you. You're not hungry? We can just sit here. This is all I need. You are so cold, but it makes me feel warmer. You are so green, and it makes me blush. When I look at you, my hymen grows back. Hymens aren't even real. Neither are you. Hold me. Push the hair back from my ear. Put your mouth hole to my brow. How you make the blood run to my cheeks. How you make my heart roll down a grassy knoll on a day that never ends. I wish I could watch a video of us watching a video of us. Your butt is so cute, I could bite it. Your laugh is so adorable, I could lock it in the basement and visit it on evenings and weekends. I'll adjust all of the furniture in my house so you can sit in it and dream of being someplace else. I'll kill neighborhood animals and store them in the freezer to keep your blood sugar balanced. I'll put salt and mysterious green formula into your bath water every day so the air doesn't drown you. My ocean with legs. My oak tree with a dick. My horny, haunted house. I could sing about you. Thanks.